Good morning. Morning Musings by Melinda. Hey, thank you for your generous response to the poem that I wrote yesterday. My fervent prayer is that somehow we find neutrality between us and not get so angry and upset with each other about our differences of opinion. You know, what if in heaven there were records being kept of every kind thing you said, every wonderful deed you did, all the warmth and love that you shared, as well as a record of every time you were critical, every time you were angry and divisive and had that passionate disdain for someone. Well, there is a record in heaven. It's called the Akashic Records, and it's called karma. And what happens when you have negative karma is you have to figure out somehow how to pay that back. In this lifetime, it's never too late. It's never too late to try to figure out how to magnetize your vibration with kindness and love so you can attract it. But if you can't in this lifetime, then guess what? You got to come back down to this godforsaken planet and do it again. I believe that the planet Earth is where heaven and hell intersect, and we either choose heaven or hell here no matter what our circumstances. But when you had a lifetime in which you've done nothing but create difficulty for others, you got to pay it back. So there is a record of that. So from here on in, even if you disagree, disagree nicely, disagree in some form or fashion that makes sense so that you're not creating karma, and make sure that you have an abundance of love, that you're magnetizing that energy so you can attract it to you. Have a great day.